Youngest Child Syndrome. So this is an outdoor vlog. It's a nice day and maybe a little bit hot, but I like doing the outdoor vlogs because people come by on their bikes or walk by and they think I'm crazy. So youngest children are often described as being spoiled, willing to take unnecessary risks, and less intelligent than their older siblings. Psychologists have theorized that parents coddle their youngest children. Now, before you get upset and say I'm picking on youngest children, I am the youngest child in my family. I am the youngest of three children. My sister is 5 years older. My brother is 3.5 years older. And I agree with that assessment for the most part. I don't think of myself as stupid, but my elder siblings are clearly more intelligent. I don't think my parents actually coddled me. Instead, they were generally easier on me. I was able to get away with a lot of stuff that my brother and sister wouldn't have been able to get away with. I think that the oldest child is often held to a higher standard. He or she is the parent's first child. Everything has to be perfect. They are nervous about everything. But when it comes to the last child, especially in a big family, the parents have been through raising children before several times, and they tend to go easier on the youngest child. I actually wish my parents were harder on me. I really needed it, whereas my brother and sister really didn't need that at all. Of course, that's all just theory. There is the theory that the middle child in the three children household is often ignored or doesn't get the attention that he or she deserves. So anyway, that's just food for thought. Something to think about. So that's the end of the vlog today. Everybody stay safe and have a good day.